Hi guys, it's Peter. So welcome to my another live real money session. I am again playing with my T800 app inspired by Terminator. So as you can see, currently my bankroll is something like 200. You know, I started with deposit 120 euro. It was my deposit. Now I reached 200. I played two sessions in total, something like 30 minutes time, and this is the third session which I'm playing at Unibet with this bankroll. And I can already tell you I will reach more than 100% profit. So 100% profit is reaching 240, and this I will exceed and create more profit than this. And again, the session is quite smooth, so I will benefit for the one of the major thing which I already mentioned in the first video with the T800 app. And this is something that app is providing time to time repeating predictions for the same pattern. Even if you hit the number, then the same pattern is not disappearing. You receive maybe two or three times a prediction for the same pattern, and you will see, if you watched closely this video, how many times I'm benefiting out of that. There are several, maybe two or three parts or periods of the video where I'm betting three or four times on the same pattern in a row, and I'm winning three or four times in a row, right? So very quickly. So this is, as I said, the first app where I was able to build the algorithm which is reliable for me to provide the predictions for the same pattern in a row and benefit out of that, right? So being somehow able to predict which pattern might repeat a bit. And as you can see, my money management is 10 spins and 2 levels. So if the pattern is really not coming, then after 10 spins, I evaluate what is happening on the table and provide the new predictions, probably with a new pattern. So it's not critical if you repeat 2 or 3 times in a row betting on one pattern and it's simply not coming, then after 10 spins, you will most probably change it anyway. But if it's coming, then it's quite cool, beneficial, and very fast growing bankroll. So it's a really new concept, and so far it's going pretty smooth. So as I said in a previous video, within just 3 sessions playing at Unibet, I was able to create more than 100% profit from this relatively small stake. I'm playing all the time with the 10 cents base bet only, which is a small one, but still creating 50-60 euro per session profit if everything goes right. So it is really quite interesting approach. The some kind of basics of the algorithm I already explained to you in a previous video, so I will not explain it again. But as I said, I'm measuring blocks of spins. I'm defining how the blocks will be the length of the blocks. So if I'm saying 4 spins or 6 or 8 spins is one block, then I'm measuring 3 times, for example 6 spins, measuring the hits, and then putting together certain conditions when it makes sense to predict the pattern based on the behavior of the pattern in the blocks. So thank you very much for watching this session. Enjoy that, it's quite smooth, and happy to see you next time. Bye bye.